the water temperature will never be above 15 degrees Celsius. So it can get quite cold here on the water. If you do find yourself... These islands were once all connected by sandbanks, and they came off of the mainland as a peninsula. Owned and operated a hotel which once stood on this part of the island. And I have to say, Ned is my favorite member of the Anlin family. He was extremely well known for two things.